Okay, 1 1/4 ounce Fortaleza Blanco tequila, 3/4 of an ounce of Averna Amaro. Or another 1 1/4 ounce of Campari. Finish it off with a little bit of Bitterman Mole bitters, 3 dashes. 1, 2, 3. Fill with ice.
Sorry, that's all I got.
A nice little spin. And pouring in. We have the Camino, or Ice Camino is what we're calling it.